Hey guys, it's Zigzag here. Today we're going to be opening up another pack of Zendikar Rising. This is draft booster number 43 overall, number 46 from the draft booster box. Or number 26 from the draft booster box. Let's begin. So yeah, only 10 more to go. This. I feel like this set I've not had the greatest openings for packs on, in terms of like them not just falling apart. Next up we have, or first up we have Chilling Trap, which gets us right there. Following that, Kabira Outrider. Inordinate Rage. Followed by Might of Murasa. Next up, Blood Beckoning. Vanquish the Weak. Seagate Colossus. Goldras Makord. Risen Riptide. Murasa Brute. Next, we're up to the uncommons. First up, we have Relic Golem. Followed by Soaring Thought Thief. Oh. And finally, Balaged Recovery. And then for the rare, we have Nimble Trap Finder. Which I do not have yet. So, Nimble Trap Finder, 2 mana, creature, human rogue, 2/1. Nimble Trap Finder can't be blocked if you had another cleric, rogue, warrior, or wizard enter the battlefield under your control this turn. At the beginning of combat on your turn, if you have a full party, creatures you control gain. Whenever this creature deals combat damage to a player, draw a card until end of turn. Alright. For the land slot, we have Mountain number 276. For the token slot, we have a double blank card. This is double blank number 3, which I, I'm gonna throw this in the binder as well, at least for the time being. Because I don't think I'm gonna finish up another full page. So, anyways, so that's all of that pack. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So, yep, we got just the rare out of this pack, which, eh. So that's all of that pack. That was draft booster number 43 overall, number 26 from the draft booster box. This has been Zigzag. Thank you for joining me today. Bye.